judge hands down three life sentences to a Henrico contractor convicted of killing a VCU administrator. Police say Thomas Clark was doing work at Suzanne Fairman's home on Tanglewood Road. On May 9, 2019, Fairman was found dead in her bathtub. Back in November, Clark was found guilty of first-degree murder, rape, and abduction.